Of course, there is the concern about the efficacy, even of CAR T cells, in what we call high-risk patients, patients with the typical high-risk cytogenetic features. But there are also other categories of patients that we would call high-risk, patients with extramedullary disease, patients with a very high tumor load. So when looking in more detail at those subgroups, the good news is that these patients also have a comparable response to CAR T cells as the ones without these high-risk features. Although one need to say that when it comes to percentages of, for instance, complete response, that more than 20% of these high-risk groups achieve at least a CR, but this is a little bit lower compared to the subgroup without the high-risc features. And the same is true when we look at the absolute value of progression-free survival.